some it's intimate, for others sisterly, and for many a roller coaster. But we have to accept the fact that female friendship is a necessity. The film's plot is fairly simple. It revolves around four childhood friends, Kalandi played by Kareena Kapoor Khan, Avni by Sonam Kapoor, Sakshi by Swara Bhaskar, Meera by Shikha Talsania, who plan to meet in Delhi to attend Kalandi's wedding with boyfriend Rishabh Malhotra, played by Sumit Vyas. As expected, there are sequences featuring Kareena Kapoor Khan trying to cope up with her wedding chaos and the need to live up to the expectations of her in-laws as a perfect bahu. The film will strike a chord with its viewers, courtesy its real characters and their real problems. While Kareena is busy dealing with the fear of being part of a typical West Delhi Punjabi wedding, Swara is going through a failed marriage, Sonam, a hotshot lawyer, is desperate to get married, and Shikha is trying hard to get accepted by her parents for marrying a Firang. Both Swara and Shikha clearly have a blast at the film. They're seen using cuss words without any inhibitions, making insane comments and also taking digs at each other. So while you appreciate this gang of girls for their impeccable chemistry, you would also have to laud Sumit Vyas for his effortless acting. As Rishabh, he might make you recall his popular character Mikesh from Permanent Roommates. Had the direction been more crisp and the script sans any flaws, the film would have been more convincing. If success is what you're looking for, you would be utterly disappointed with this typical Bollywood film.